Hello friends, welcome to the toothscorner.com videos. Today I am here to tell you the ways to use garlic to repel mosquitoes. Let us begin. The mosquitoes, little vampires who suck your blood and sometimes make a high level of damage to your health, needs to be taken seriously. In some vampire novels, we get to know that garlic can repel vampires, but we don't know that it can also repel mosquitoes. The strong smell of garlic can repel the mosquitoes very effectively. But if you eat garlic, then it will be of no use because your blood will be as tasty as before to the mosquitoes even if you eat full garlic at a time. But there is a way out of it. If you rub garlic on the skin, it can repel mosquitoes. But unfortunately, it only works for 20 minutes. And the worst part is the smell of garlic, which will remain on your body for the whole day. So let us see the correct way to do them. Garlic cannot repel mosquitoes very effectively, but there are so many products that are very helpful to repel mosquitoes so that you can live a happy life without any danger to your health. We have a list of three possible ways to make your mosquito repellent, and in that also you will need garlic to some extent. First is the lemon juice. Lemon juice is a very effective product in all the field of work. If you can mix some garlic and mineral oil and keep them for 24 hours, it can be a readily available ingredient to make a homely mosquito repellent. After 24 hours, you have to mix the oil with 2 cups of water and some fresh lemon juice. And then you have to strain everything and spray the mixture to your body and repel mosquitoes. Next are the eucalyptus. Eucalyptus is an excellent medicine for so many types of problems in our body. It can treat mosquitoes problem also because it works as a very efficient mosquito repellent made at home. You have to mix some lemon juice with eucalyptus oil and add 10 parts of sunflower oil. If you can spread this mixture to your skin, then it can repel mosquitoes immediately and you will get to see the change very soon. Last is the lavender. Lavender is a perfect element in case you don't want a bad smell on your skin or go through some fresh experience throughout the day. If you can apply some lavender oil on yourself, you will get rid of mosquitoes quickly because they don't like the smell. And this is a very nice way indeed to repel the mosquitoes effectively. So in conclusion, you don't have to eat garlic to repel the mosquitoes, but you can always make a mixture of it and apply it to your skin as a mosquito repellent. But along with it, there are so many ways how you can repel mosquitoes successfully and stay healthy. And those ways are effortless to do at home, and the ingredients used in this are also very easily available. I hope I have answered your queries, and I'm sure you will like to use the homemade repellents to keep the mosquitoes away and give yourself a healthy life. Thank you.